I got in trouble the first time my dad saw me dance with the devil. How are we so opposite? I lived with your sister, my first home since mom had left, and I wrote my first song with him in the basement. And then he said goodbye way too soon. She said goodbye way too soon.
His umbilical cord was stuck around his neck, and so I ended up undoing the umbilical cord. And he was bigger than the normal child. I don't know what it was, but he had a heart problem, and they didn't think he would live.